Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do this. Okay.
So what are we looking at?
Now we are looking at the three parallel valleys of the Valpolicella classical area. So behind the last hill, there is the expanded area. And coming toward us, the first valley is the valley of Negrar, the second is Marano, and the village that you see down here in the third valley is Fumane, where Allegrini is located. And Fumane is more or less 600 feet, but here we are at the elevation of 1500 feet.
Wow.
And you feel the breeze, yeah. And you feel the breeze that comes from the Lessini Mountains. This is the entire Valpolicella classico area.
Wow. So that's Lake Garda.
Yes. Lake Garda is very important for the microclimate of the Valpolicella area because if you think we are located quite north, we are at the 45th parallel. And then you see the banks of the Adige River. So the Adige is the major river of this area. It goes down to the Adriatic Sea. And if you go north, it goes to Austria.
That's amazing. You are a force on the bike. I honestly, I have to admit, I really thought the electric motor obviously helped because I would still be down there, but it was harder than I thought it was going to be.
No.
Yeah, no. It was.
You did great.
I got here, but my legs definitely feel it. I did almost go head over heel at one point. Okay.
Okay, so let's have a coffee.
Cut.